In recent years, we have seen very significant progress in artificial intelligence, a technology that is impacting very much our lives. Although this technology has still a long way to go, we can already see that its impact in the future will be even greater. However, there is a shortage of experts in this technology, in artificial intelligence. And this is posing some difficulties to adopt it by many companies. This is why we need to train experts in artificial intelligence, professionals, with a broad view of what artificial intelligence is, so that they can lead its development to make it a positive factor for society.
The new AI degree at the UAB offers you the possibility to learn the backgrounds to build intelligent systems. This is an engineering degree where you learn the fundamentals of computer and cognitive sciences, including machine learning. But this degree provides you a multidisciplinary point of view, where you can learn the tools of natural language processing, computer vision, data analysis, or robotics, as well as their applications to health, economy, sociology, and others. In this degree, you learn by doing, in real case projects with the active participation of companies and research institutes in the campus.
Artificial intelligence goes far beyond engineering and the technical aspects of implementing algorithms. It requires a multidisciplinary approach. To build artificial intelligence systems that can interact with humans, we need to know about our brain and cognitive systems, or what our social interaction patterns are like. Artificial intelligence will have an enormous impact in our lives. We must be able to analyze the ethical, legal, and social aspects of algorithms in order to avoid unwanted effects or biases. Thus, in this degree, you can find academics coming from very different fields, such as psychology, economic studies, communication sciences, or arts and humanities.
I studied master in computer vision at UAB. I also did my PhD at Computer Vision Center. It helped me get closer to one of the most important branches in artificial intelligence. At UAB, I realized there are world-renowned research groups as well as research centers such as Computer Vision Centers and Artificial Intelligence Research Institute. It also has links with companies in AI sector. This provides a great opportunities for the students for career as well as collaborations. This new degree will help students interested in AI have a great option in artificial intelligence.